Officials gave the all clear yesterday after receiving reports of a possible ordnance on Morris Island. According to the Charleston County Sheriff's Office, several crews were dispatched to the Morris Island Lighthouse around 10 o'clock yesterday morning. Officials brought in a bomb squad to the scene to investigate, and they had determined the object was not an ordnance or explosive. Crews then removed the object from the beach.